Top of the Morning with Bishop David J. Malloy.
Jesus tells the crowd in today's gospel, this is the work of God, that you believe in the one he sent. We can expect our faith to be questioned and challenged by society and non-Christians. Even harder, our fellow Christians may also challenge our faith. We must try not to become angry with such misunderstandings or become alienated from people who do believe in Jesus. The devil himself will work on our upset thoughts. But by staying in regular contact with Christ, we can keep reaffirming our faith in him and not be distracted. Until tomorrow, may Jesus fill you with his grace.